On platinum for today, they are presently in this sideways correction here. So we want to watch for them to drop down after they are through with that correction. So if we zoom into the 4 hour to see what the correction is all about. As is right now, this looks like the A of the correction, this looks like the B, and this looks like the C. If that is the complete flat of this correction, they should start dropping right now. So if we zoom to the 1 hour to see the possibilities, there's still the chance that this A, B, C is not yet over, as this can also spike up and it will still be the C. And from there, it will drop down. So there are two possibilities. Either they are dropping here right now, or it will spike up first before they will drop down. So you have to watch out for one of those two to develop today on platinum. So watch for it to spike up and then watch for it to give us another opportunity to sell back down.